para sacarlos, claro. Pero entre maquillas. Oh, nice, hermano. Ok, Justin. Ability Hunter, we just go through them in penetration. The pool though. Because he's big boy. Can actually juke and sprint. Let's go. So now if you get Witcher, Apollo will chase us. So let's do that. Let's end the cycle now to get Witcher. Now let's see Apollo do something. Thanks. Hello Apollo. Let's just correct Apollo now. Like, why can't I hit the thing? Thank you. No, no. They love Witcher, this is the love Witcher. We can't even hit me now at this point. I have, if you have chooses, Genius Blade and Witcher, the AD carries will hate you. Oh man. Even Mercury. Come on, just move. Oh, Fatal is long. I don't have my 3 yet. Oh nice, Romana. Okay, I got to. That's so much physical damage. So now we can go Valor, yes. So we can actually have cooldown. My 3 will be up time on my 3 will be way higher. And I also get cooldown from Witcher Blade. So if you have 30% at this point. Get them. Yeah, you better run. This guy getting wrecked. Let's give some sprint. Try Apollo. No attack. So thank you actually. So that. Okay. Get on. Oh, for a moment, please HP. Our this item buff protects with the full ally, so this is even good in Zeus probably, and maybe both. GG. That was like a good war. Apollo loved my Witcher. So let's see the items. What we need? Warrior Teddy. We got Warrior X for early tankiness, Warrior Teddy is virginity because I have 3 physicals, swing it for jukes, and good survival stat, counter for the dash and movement speed. We had Witcher. And we have soul cutting, I think, for some more damage pressure. Oh, we have Tryhard RS, Tryhard Lua. So we need to go Tryhard Shibalanke, I guess. Shibalanke. I can't play Hercules if we already have one healer after the item.